Let me tell you about a tale of a man whose life didn't go so well. And it looked like the world come down on him. Then I heard a story about his life, his second or third or maybe fourth wife. And the lines on his face looked mighty thin. Well, he never set the boundaries. He shrugged and said it was meant to be. Don't judge till you walk a mile in these worn-out boots. And though he always tried to get along, choice he made went oh so wrong. He'd come up empty in all of his disputes. He was rode hard, put away wet. He was rode hard. He might have one or two or three regrets. And I would be lying if I said I didn't see the pain in those old eyes. Though you know he tries to laugh it off. Though he says now that he's made his peace, that's a lot of years and a lot of grief. It still hurts to think about what it cost. So I said, let me get this final round. Let's tip one back and knock her down. We'll just see what tomorrow brings. Let's take the edge off of this one night. There's another day and another fight. Let's focus on some better things. He was.